Plants and catacombs. Puta madre. How am I supposed to enjoy the Great Ruin if I'm always dying? Required item. The hell is that? Is it one of these? No. Watchdog staff. What is it? Oh, there we go. Large stone staff embedded with glintstone, wielded by Erdtree burial watchdogs who protect pet catacombs. The watchdogs, battered and broken over their lengthy tenure, rule the catacombs and are even said to command the imps. Unique skill sorcery of the crozier. Channel magic into the glintstones, actually an ancient sorcery, producing floating magic projectiles that chase enemies automatically. So it's the ones with the bottom. Peculiar hatchet wielded by imps. The gently undulating forked blade is known as an imp's tongue and causes blood loss. Skills quick step, skill prized by the crafting fleet of foot. Perform a quick step maneuver that allows for circling around lock on targets. Relicario soldier ashes. Ashen remains in which spirits yet dwell. Used to summon the spirits of three rail carrier soldiers. The trio of spirits consisting of two disposable foot soldiers and their superior. The soldiers of rail carrier were also known as the Cuckoos. They were given free reign by the Academy to wage war as they pleased, and they were infamous for their rapacious ways. Rapacious. Rapacious. This one is nicer enough to just make the boss already. Thank you. forget why it's so hard for me to dodge that damn thing. I assume it shows up after I kill it. Ooh, look at me, I can spin my sword. Ooh. What the fuck was that? I just want a new sword, god damn it. Oh, fuck you. Ah. How am I supposed to even know when it's the real thing? It doesn't make sense that he grinds against the ground. I don't get hit by that, but I'm supposed to dodge the other swing. What? Thank you. No way. Just instant kill like that. Shit. And senseless are ashes. Ashen remains in which spirits hit the ball. Here's the summon spirit, look like stone sorcerer. Spirit of a real Lucaria sorcerer, wearing a stone crown. A scholar of the Luvinius Conspectus, who has mastered the use of the Glintstone Star Sorcery.